Hello everyone, today I will show you how to draw pattern pumpkin. So let's start. Draw two curved lines. Make a letter C on the left side and inverted C on the right side, like this. Connect the end point on the top and bottom by drawing three arcs. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. Draw curved line to make the ribs of our pumpkin like this. Draw two curved line for stem like this and two arc on the top side. Draw leaves and veins like this. Draw spiral veins and one small leaf. Now draw two more pumpkin same like first pumpkin. Now draw outline by using black sketch pen. Now draw some pattern to fill the pumpkin. Like oval patterns, spiral patterns, zigzag patterns, and many more. Thank you. Now my drawing is complete.